Harry or Shefflin or Harry was around.
Greenways that have been created on the, through Wexford, South Kilkenny and Waterford. And we really have to start to think big. We can't achieve those things without the infrastructure, and the infrastructure is hugely important. And I want to welcome and I want to thank all in Airvia for their investment, for the work they've done to liaise with the community. I want to thank
Untreated and our untreated effluent into local rivers and streams.
Plant has been in the pipeline, let's say, and for a long time the councillors have been lobbying to have this done, and backed by the staff of the Kilkenny County Council, we pushed it, and it's great to see it now finally come to fruition today. As people have said, it's part of a three scheme design and build contract, the others being Stonyford and Hurlingford, and the three plants are now finished, and County Council staff are operating those plants now on behalf of Irish Water, and it's great to see it.
Are you playing?